Today, after 3 years of testing, we're introducing our 3-inch line of submersible solar pumps. This is Mike with RPS Solar Pumps, and today I'm going to give you a quick overview of our 2-inch pump. If we take a look here, we've been able to shrink down our bulletproof 3-inch pump line in order to fit in our 2-inch package. Down at the bottom here, we have our brushless DC motor featuring permanent magnets. At the top here is our helical rotor in order to pump the water. There's a 1/2-inch outlet. With this 1/2-inch outlet, we can screw in either 1/2-inch, 3/4, or 1-inch into the end for easy connection to poly pipe. We also have our controller. This is the same controller across our 3-inch line used to run our 2-inch pump. It can take solar in order to run the pump, and it also has battery inputs in case you want to have backup power, but those aren't required. Our pump is exactly 2.03 inches in diameter. That means it'll fit in either a PVC or steel casing, but you do want to make sure that casing is in good condition because it is a tight fit. If you're going into a 2-inch PVC pipe, you're going to be limited to around 2 or 3 gallons per minute. If you're going into, say, a 2.5 or 3-inch diameter casing, you're much better. In that case, you can get full flow, which is up to around 5 to 7 gallons per minute, depending on your pumping head and number of solar panels. I grabbed a piece of 2-inch pipe here to demonstrate a fit in a 2-inch casing. This is the same for either PVC or steel pipe. And as you can see, the 2-inch pump fits right down in there with a little bit of wiggle room. Now that wiggle room is good enough for, say, 2 or 3 gallons a minute. And if you have a bigger diameter, like 2.5 or 3-inch casing, then you can get your full flow. You do want to make sure your casing is in good condition. If there's any rust or buildup, the pump is going to have a hard time fitting down within it. If you have any questions about sizing, give us a call and we can help you evaluate your specific case. The 2-inch pump is perfect for going in a 2-inch or 2.5-inch diameter casing. Another popular use case is if you have a larger diameter casing with an existing AC pump, a lot of times you can fit this right down beside that pump or even below that existing pump in order to add solar onto your existing AC well pump. Our 2-inch line of solar pumps are the first of the kind on this market, and we're really excited to get them into your hands. Like all of our easy to use kits, comes with a pump, comes with the controllers and all of the accessories such as barb connectors, wires, solar panels, and everything else you need in order to hook up your pump. Just like all of our solar pumps, these are built with top of the line components in order to provide you years of reliable water for your ranch or farm. If you need a 2-inch pump for your well casing, give us a call at 888-637-4493 or visit us at rpssolarpumps.com. We're ready to help you size and get you a system in your hands today.